drop everything.
All right, my good people, welcome back to Max Payne. Hope y'all enjoyed the first part. We're picking right up where we left off at. Please check out my Red Dead Redemption Undead Nightmare. I'll be uploading that very soon. We just finished the original Red Dead 1. Enough of me yapping. Let's go on and get right back into it. Can I resume? Oh, I'm using the wrong controller.
I'd been sitting at the bar for 3 hours, or about 5 years, depending on how you looked at things. I tried not to look at things. I tried not to think about when it was that my existence became less about the things that make up people's lives and more about the holes that losing those things leave behind. But I wasn't doing a very good job at it.
Oh, hey, where's the women? I need to get laid,
put the
baby.
Music up!
Yeah. Like Pauly D.
These pricks had been annoying me for days. They were typical Jersey rich kids. The ringleader, I think his name was Tony. His dad was some well-known hood, drug dealer, racketeer, pillar of the New Jersey community.
Line them up, line them up, line them up.
Let me ask you a question.
Let's go. Where the fuck are your donuts?
This kid had a well-developed sense of humor for New Jersey.
Seriously? I thought I told you to get out of here, old man.
Yeah, old man.
Nice echo. Gorillas have personalities of their own, or they just agree with everything you say.
Very funny, old man. Very
snapping it up.
Funny. That's hilarious.
Yeah, has been washed up old cop should go on TV.
Yeah.
Tell some jokes about how you got your wife killed or some shit.
Yeah, where's the little old lady?
Or how you got involved with killers. I own this town, amigo.
That's a good line. You practice that in front of the mirror in your underwear? Your father owns this town. Yeah, dear old dad, well-known drug dealer and murderer. You're nothing but a chump.
Hey, don't disrespect my family. You ain't got the right.
Hey, don't take that from this punk, Tony.
I ain't taking nothing from him. God hasn't already deprived him of. But I might start anytime. Now say you're sorry.
Say you're sorry.
Has been caught, motherfucker. Say you are sorry.
Say you're fucking sorry.
Look away from me. Look away from me. Don't you stare at me. Say you're sorry.
Listen to him.
Which you want first?
Don't act clever, you fucking leather jacket dipshit cop cunt. Don't act clever.
Right,
I will blow your brains all over this
fuck
counter,
this
every fucking where.
Come on, Tony. Calm
down. Don't fuck with me, Marty. I'll shoot you as well. Don't fuck with me.
Marty, he ain't fucking kidding.
Put the gun down, son.
Who the fuck is this?
Put the gun down now.
Hey.
Thank you. Now get the fuck out of here before anyone gets shot.
I got you.
Who the fuck are you?
I got you.
Don't worry about it.
Fuck.
Go on.
I'm
fuck off.
I'm coming back for you, motherfucker.
Yeah.
You fuck.
I look forward to it.
Yeah? Stay right here. Stay right here. You don't know who you're fucking with.
Yeah, whatever.
Niggas on bitches, man.
Max fucking Payne. How you doing, man?
I'm doing about as good as I look.
You don't remember me? Pasos. How pasos? Come on, we went to the academy together, man. You don't remember?
That's going back a long way, French.
I spent 5 years on the beat in the Bronx, working homicides. I nearly got killed, man. I gave up. I got into private work. Here, Central America, Brazil, where my family comes from. All over.
Ah, that's great.
I'm not trying to
travel, see the world.
Yeah. Keeps me busy. I take care of people, you know? Proper bodyguarding. Hey, I'm working for a good firm. I'm actually here on a bit of a recruitment drive.
Yeah, well, why don't you drive on off back into the sunset there, Pesos? It's been nice catching up.
At least let me buy you a drink.
Yeah, sure. Anybody can buy me a drink.
All right. Two more. Look, this is the way we do it in Brazil, baby.
I had to admit, I kind of like the guy.
Hey, another round. Max is buying.
He had a great set of stories, but I still wasn't interested in becoming a white knight again.
Soldier.
Cheers.
White knight.
Well, I don't look like I go to Shakespeare or something?
But I'm both.
Soldier!
Cheers!
You faggot still got something to say to me? Yeah. Fuck off.
I don't like spicks who tell me to fuck off.
Well, good for you.
Now fuck off!
Don't stare at me, whore.
Fuck you, asshole. No dick, asshole.
What'd you say?
You heard me. I'm not frightened of you, you spray tan Guido douche.
Girl sure had balls. I had to give her that.
Oh, shit!
I don't know why I did it. I guess I never liked seeing girls get hit. But from that moment, I was dead in that town.
Woo! Damn! I love the combat. I would never get tired of it, man. Smoke their ass.
I know you brought a fucking army down here, but there ain't much left of it.
Kill that
shit!
Jesus Christ! You're throwing men at this thing!
Way off. If I've got anything to do with it.
I'm supposed to do that, no? Why he not shooting back?
Time to see what's waiting outside for us.
Well, it ain't gonna be a warm cup of milk and a blowjob.
It's so random how crazy this shit just went.
Stopped. I called you a stop. We're fine.
What do you mean we're fine?
Five.
Come on, huh? We're not fine. Oh, we're not fuck the fucking cops.
So it seems. Thought about saying the cops, but this was no time for bad jokes.
Oh, shit.
Ain't gonna make this easy for us, are they?
Stay over here, cover me.
Yes, sir. He could have been setting me up for a fall. Something told me to stay put and trust him. And there he was, back in amongst it to help me out of the jam.
A lot of cutscenes in this game. Now, people did say this game felt like a movie. Like they want Rockstar wanted to
make it. The bar was right around the corner from my apartment. It only took a few minutes to get back.
It's a nice place you got here, homie.
Thanks for noticing.
Why are you living like this?
Like what?
You know, scratching around? Sitting in bars all day?
Maybe I just haven't found the right guy to put a bullet through my head yet. I just don't know.
I can get you work, Max. Work that only a guy like you can do.
Only a guy like you?
Can you give me work sitting in a bar feeling sorry for myself?
Where do I sign up?
Soldier.
Gesundheit.
Right.
You were the best guy in the academy. And you won medals on the street.
Hey, I lost loved ones on the street. Right? Family. More than once.
Yeah, I know. So leave. Start over. You've mourned enough.
I ain't a cop no more.
And this ain't cop work. This is protecting people in places where the cops ain't too hot.
No thanks, pal. I think I just better lay low for a while.
You, I want on the roof. You, I want on every doorway. And you guys, I want every fucking corner covered.
About that plan.
I'm coming after you, you motherfucking murdering bastard. Made 100 angry grease balls.
Who's that?
Anthony DeMarco is the father of the kid I just shot.
Max Payne!
Yeah, that looks about right.
Max Payne! You killed my boy! You killed my only son!
We gotta get out of here now.
Are you not inviting these guys in?
When had I ever needed to invite trouble in? It always found me, no matter where I hid.
I'm drinking some wine right now.
Vamos, man, let's go! Droga!
Green lasers, crazy.
Hey, you're fucking dead!
Damn!
Shh, boy. The fuck? Don't be afraid of the fires. You think they'll hurt you? You think they'll char your skin and char your bones? But it'll make you clean in the long run. Uh-huh. The joys of hygiene.
That nigga crazy.
Come to me, you sinners, you evil men. You were born and built in squalor, but today you will be cleansed. Cleansed in fire.
No, no!
What the fuck? He was random.
It was hard seeing Brewer go out like that. But I got to thinking, it was what he was waiting for. A chance to make a difference. At least that's what helps me sleep at night.
Got him right in the room.
Scramble away from what's left of your life over dead bodies and a few loose roof tiles. If I'd thought things through, I may have sat down and let myself burn right there.
I'm really gonna hurt you!
Trigger fingers feel fast as fuck. Reloading somebody's face like that, still killing them.
Gunfire over Hoboken. Felt strange to be at the center of it again. The target, that is. Like an old comedian hearing one last round of applause. Kind of
coming into Newark Airport. Get right on the Pulaski, pal. Don't look down.
Alright, guys, let's look alive. I'm gonna get this prick. Come on, I wanna hear some motivation. Let's go.
Hey, what was that?
What was what?
I heard something. Up there!
Up where?
Up there!
What's your picture? No, there he is! Shoot him!
God damn it! Woo! Picking him out one more time. Nice, cuz. Beautiful. I know this shit hurt your chest. Landing so hard like that? This is way easier than I remember.
You need some help there, brother?
I needed help 5 minutes ago.
You looked like you were doing fine.
Yeah, well, it doesn't feel that way.
Well, you ain't lost it. Hey, it looks like there might be a way down through the wreck up here.
There were wrecks all around. And not the kind you fix up for a weekend project. These were the wrecks you crossed the road to avoid.
I ain't lying, 1911 doing the job, though.
And they're always one step ahead!
They don't need to second guess us when they're covering all the angles.
Good, bro. We use the cape a little bit.
There's a building compliance meeting up here.
These chumps have been chopping up cars around the corner from my apartment for the last year. The ex-cop and me clocked it months ago, but the deadbeat and me didn't give a shit.
What the fuck? What the shit is coming?
Why getting up? That nigga nice, cuz.
I'm fine with the leather.
There's plenty here. Go and bag it.
This don't show the blood so much.
Always in moderation.
To do that while getting up is tough, though.
How's this look?
With ammo. want me to jump in, bro.
We ain't got far to go!
Dead end.
But you knew your way around these parts.
Let's just get over there.
Yeah. Think you need a hand?
No, do you?
I know he smells like straight whiskey, bro.
Let's go, amigo.
You like that?
Well, I made him do it with a pistol. It's crazy, man. He can shoot him as fast as he wants.
Yeah, I can see why you'd want to leave this place, Max. It's real charming.
Isn't it?
So look, I got some friends in Queens. We can stay there for a few days.
Queens.
Want a job yet, Max?
Easy.
So here we were, miles up the Tiete River. Looking for what we did not know.
Max. You listening? Max! So like I was saying, I think they're a group called the Crashapret.
Why'd you tell me they were called the CS?
They are. I mean, Fabiana. She was kidnapped by the CS. The guys that crashed our little party at the stadium, they were a group of paramilitaries.
You'll have to forgive me for not being able to follow all this.
You're not supposed to follow it. The government can't even follow it. It ensures that no one's ever guilty.
So why'd they do it? Bust us at the stadium.
Somebody told them we were gonna be there with a whole lot of money. Anyway, the money's gone. Just hope we can get the girl back.
Yeah, me too. Wonder where the hell she is.
You know there's a harbor about a half a mile up? Gotta be there. This is a known Comando Sombra area.
You know, if I've been doing my job properly, we wouldn't be out here in the middle of nowhere looking for some broad who got pinched on my watch.
That's what we tell ourselves, huh? It's all our fault.
No, I'm serious. By the time they grabbed the girls, I was half cut. I ain't slipping, man. I'm slipped. I'm a bad joke.
Max, we work private security. We're all ex-soldiers, ex-special forces, ex-cops, ex-good guys. We all have our reasons why we became ex. Maybe now we can put things right, okay?
So that was it, was it? Say the magic word and be absolved of your sins. If only shit were that simple, I'd have done it years ago. Me, I've been stuck in the past so long, I'd forgotten what year it was.
Hey, Max, quit your daydreaming. This is it. It's over there. I'm gonna cut the engine. Glide in.
Don't go anywhere.
Me by myself. At least we got a vest. Because a vest actually make you take more, I think, it do in this game. We got a silence.
Here I was, some hopped-up gringo a long way from home, making trouble the only way I knew. As the weather worsened, I caught a glimpse of the rusted shells of previous lives that had been lived out here in this swampy shithole, and I wondered if I would end up the same way, or what would happen to that girl I was supposed to protect. I had no idea what lay ahead. And as much as part of me would rather be anywhere else, I knew this was where I had to be. I felt responsible. I just had to fix the situation right here.
You think you sipped? You a
sua parte.
Já te falei pra tu parar de reclamar e fazer teu trabalho, mano.
I couldn't understand them, but I didn't have to. Cheap hoods are the same from here to Timbuktu. The slab of meat on the boat was clearly the boss. Serrano, they called him. And it seemed that our suspicions were correct. Fabiana was here, somewhere further ahead. I had to find her quickly and quietly if possible. Last thing I wanted was a party with these clowns.
Man, you heard that? Hey guys. Oh.
I kept moving toward the signs of life, rubbing them out as I went along.
Shouldn't a flashlight be another one?
I'd seen enough to know that Fabiana was at least alive, if not exactly well. Her captors didn't look like they were quite the kind and gentle type. I had to find that room quickly.
Vai se fuder, cara!
Vai tomar no meio do cu!
Eu vou te meter bala, hein?
Damn!
Oi! Dani! Você tá aí? Você tem um cigarro?
I didn't want to think about what would be happening on that video feed now. Just my own imminent cameo. I had to keep moving. I hoped that I'd find Fabiana sooner than later, if at all.
That's it. Luck right there. How's about that? I'm off no pills. I got no pills.
That was the chair that she had been held in. I had just missed them.
Porra!
zumbi, caralho! Sua burguesinha, safada! Vou te pegar, é? Vou te pegar antes que eu boto uma bala na tua cabeça.
There she was, right in front of me. The drunk fool in me wanted to make a play.
Puta! Vamos!
But I had just about enough sense to know that I'd end up with another dead girl in my arms if I did.
Não, velho, não. O irmão já falou, velho, ele quer inteira.
Aí, você vai jogar dinheiro no lixo, hein?
Caralho, cara, tá virando uma furada essa porra, mano.
Crazy.
Pega no zé agora. Eu consigo ver.
Pega com medo.
It seems Serrano's boys had targeted the entire Bronco family and didn't give a shit which one they pinched. I was in a cocaine factory, but I'd stick to the depressants.
It's kind of funny.
Serrano had taken Fabiana through the garage door. I had to find a way to open it. I opened the door to the next circle of this low-rent hell. Plans to the nightclub. Seemed Mr. Serrano liked to be prepared. Proper little boy scout.
Nothing I do be prepared. I know I missed a lot of gold gun pieces. They got it on. Can't hit him. Would not let me hit him. That was crazy. I can't hit him, I'm about to die. Look at that, I can't hit him, y'all. I can't hit him. I don't like that feature. Oh, I hit him. I don't like the last stand in the game.
In
I don't like it,
amount of time, but at least
I think it's probably one of the worst last stands I've seen. It's very helpful because you die so fast. I would have died many times without it, but it's definitely an annoying feature. It's because he have to, like, they should have just did it in a different position.
I had to keep on going across the docks. I prefer to mix these with alcohol, but on this special occasion, I'd make an exception.
I know his liver and kidneys fucked up.
There they were. I had the feeling I'd been running one step behind ever since I got to this country. And maybe a few years before that as well.
Let's get it. Thank you. free aim in this game is so good.
Slipping out of our grip. I was an overconfident jump of going into the jungle alone.
This shit, part right here might be home.
Star, she's alive?
How much longer? I don't know.
Dead! Back to the side of the boat!
All right.
This ain't looking good, bro.
How do you shoot a grenade out the air like that? Look at what got the Deagle about to do it, cuz. Oh, my dumb ass! My dumb ass! I knew she was right there, and I still shot her. I was looking dead at her the whole time and still shot her. I'm weak as fuck for that. It went through the other nigga. Alright. Let's start from the other side.
Ah!
I shot it right in the fucking mouth. That's bad.
Assos! Try it, man. Shit.
Fabiana had slipped through my fingers for a second time. Another habit I didn't want or need.
It was close. We almost had her. Damn.
I don't think we ever had much of a chance. No one told us they had an entire goddamn army.
I don't think anybody knew. Crazy shit.
Yeah. It's all crazy, pal. Non-stop insanity. Thought I left all this shit behind. Easy gig, you said. What a fool I was to get involved in this madness.
Worse than Michael. I wish Max Payne took place in the GTA universe. I think it would be so cool, but just the cities, that's the problem.
Get up, bro. Max. Wake up, Max. Come on. Get up, you big bastard. Come on.
I'm up.
Yeah? You don't look up.
Just give me a second, will you? Really not feeling too good.
Hey, Max, what is it with you in interior design? Huh? You really know how to give a place a great lived-in feel, huh? This is beautiful.
Fuck off with the fucking wisecracks. Really, I'm not in the mood.
Okay, sorry, bro. The boss wants to see us, so let's go, come on. Time, man. Fucking unbelievable. Jesus.
I heard that.
Chapter 6.
Oh, give me a second. I'm not feeling so good.
Bom dia.
Alicia, está aí?
O que que se...
But I am going to stop this part right here, because this cutscene is like another 6 minutes. I don't want to reach another hour. So I'm going to go ahead and stop this here. Hope you all enjoy this game. This game, there's a lot of cutscenes, a lot of talking. Like, you'll play for like 10 seconds cutscene, play for 2 minutes, a longer cutscene. But I, like I said, I enjoy the game because the gameplay to me holds up real well. But like I said, I hope you all enjoy it. We'll pick up on part 3 at this very exact moment. Please remember to like, sub, comment, subscribe. Check out my Undead Nightmare that's coming out in the next couple days. And I will catch y'all in my next video.